The tractor-trailer driver involved in a fiery crash over the weekend has now died. That crash happened just before 4 o'clock Sunday on I-95 in Harnett County. The Highway Patrol tells us the tractor-trailer hit an overpass and the truck burst into flames. 4 vehicles were involved. Another driver was also hurt. We're told that person's injuries are minor.